Using call queues is a great way to answer incoming calls in a timely and orderly fashion. In the Zoom web portal, along the left navigation under Admin, click to expand Phone System Management and click Call Queues. Towards the top of the window, click Add to begin creating a new call queue. From the Site drop-down menu, select which site to assign the call queue to. Enter a name for the call queue and a description if necessary. Next, modify the short extension number if you don't like the auto-generated one. Finally, click Add to select which users or common area phones to handle the incoming calls. With your selection made, click OK to finish, then click Save to create the call queue. The newly created Call Queues profile page will display where you can edit or modify the information you just entered. Assigning the call queue a phone number will allow anyone to dial directly into this call queue. However, a call queue doesn't need to be assigned a phone number, as it can still be reached through an auto receptionist or by dialing the extension number. Aside from the call queue members we just added, you can also grant administrative privileges to users here as well. After selecting a time zone, you can choose an audio prompt language. This sets the language spoken and delivery style if you happen to use the default audio prompts for this call queue. A great example is American English.
Please wait while we connect your call.
Being different from British English.
Please wait while we connect your call.
Jumping back briefly, you do have the ability to assign this call queue to a department and cost center. More information around these fields can be found in the Zoom Support Center. We've now reached the three sections related to how calls are handled during business hours, outside of business hours, or during holidays. This call queue is set to receive calls from 9 to 6, Monday through Friday. You can also choose to allow or not allow call queue members to set their own business hours, which may differ from the hours you elect here. At this point, let's follow a caller's journey as we set up how calls are handled. As the call comes in, a greeting prompt is played.
Please wait while we connect you to a customer support specialist.
This audio clip is ideally short in length and identifies where the caller is in the process. The caller then hears music while the call is distributed to members of the call queue. Now, this audio doesn't have to be music. It could be a looping marketing pitch or a mix of music and information. It is entirely up to you whenever audio is played to a caller. Next is how incoming calls are distributed to the call queue, and you have 5 options to choose from. Simultaneous will ring all available members at the same time. Sequential will ring available members one at a time in the order you choose. Rotating will ring available members in a constantly changing order so that calls are distributed evenly. Group rotating will ring from group to group. Finally, longest idle will direct a call to the member who has been idle for the longest period of time. Each call distribution option has additional settings that will appear when chosen. Once a caller is connected with an agent, if they are put on hold, the audio file chosen here will be played for them. After handling a call, you can determine how much wrap-up time is provided before the agent is added back into the call queue to answer another call. If a call queue has reached its max of, in this case, 3 callers, or a caller has waited longer than the call queue wait time allows, all overflow calls will be sent to the call queue's voicemail. With all of these settings dialed in, your call queue is ready to handle calls during business hours. For closed hours, you can choose a specific greeting.
All representatives are busy. Please leave a message so we can return your call.
then route calls as specified. If your call queue is set to receive calls 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, you won't see the closed hours section. Holiday hours work exactly the same, but this gives you the dynamic option to customize your message for a specific time period. Toward the bottom of the call queue settings, you can decide where recorded voicemails and calls are stored geographically, as well as toggle the call queue on or off. Back at the top, you can explore two additional subsections for this call queue. Under policy, you can toggle on or off specific settings. One noteworthy setting is creating a Zoom team chat channel specifically for those agents who are assigned to this call queue. Finally, under voicemail, you can quickly search through the call queue's voicemail history and find a particular message.